beautiful woman and most handsome man in the world are in Manila to promote the Mr. World pageant, which the country will be hosting in the coming months.
No, not us, definitely. Now, Claire, how was their Manila experience? Well, we have here Miss World 2017. Mr. World, that is, Miss World 2017 Manushi Shilar and reigning Mr. World Ruhit Khandelwal. Good morning and welcome to the show, Miss World and reigning Mr. World.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to the Philippines. I know you've been here 3 times and been to El Nido, can you imagine?
Oh,
and
wow.
It's your first time here.
Yes, my first time.
So how has your trip been so far?
Well, it's not been a very long trip. Mm-hmm. And it was a last moment decision here to support Mr. World. So it's been really good because Philippines has been so active in the pageant industry, and I know that a lot of my fans are Filipinos. So for me to come over here is like to come to this extended family of mine away from home.
You just look like Penelope Cruz. I just wanted to throw that
I've been
out
told
there.
That a lot of times.
Yeah. So far, do you know any Tagalog words?
Any Filipino.
Have you learned any Filipino words?
Okay, I know Rohit knows a lot, but I'm going to say Mabuhay and Salamat Toysa. But I saved that for the last, for the end of the show.
Oh, you said that really nice. And you?
I learned a lot of words. I would say Kamusta, Mabuti, Salamat. Nasasibika ka in Philippines, Mr. World. I'm really excited. I think it's not really tough to learn Philippines language, and I'm already in love with the food and language, and of course the people here.
Speaking of food, what kind of Filipino food we like talking about?
Yes,
I have a sweet.
So you like?
I like halo halo.
Oh, you love halo halo.
Yes. Do we have some halo halo here?
We can.
We'll
ask our change of producer to give you. Because it's summer also. It's perfect. How about you?
Well, I'm vegetarian. So when we were at a Pinoy restaurant, I had like very limited options. But I tried the noodles. I'm not sure what you call
pansit?
Them.
Is it pansit?
Is it a soup?
No, not a noodle soup, but they were like dry noodles.
Pansit.
Pansit. What it's called.
That's really good. So how has your trips been here so far?
It's been fantastic. We have come here always for beauty with a purpose, the purpose that we do. The first time we came to the hospital for the kids, and we raised a lot of funds. I went to Smoky Islands, and we have been here for the purpose. So
Smoky
it's been
Mountain?
Fantastic. Smoky Mountain.
Okay.
And we met people there. And one thing I really observed over there, though the people were living in a small place, they were all so happy and so welcoming.
Right.
So I really didn't feel that I've come to some other country.
Right.
Okay, as we mentioned earlier also, Rohit and Manushi, that earlier, I mean, this September will be, you were here for the announcement that this September will be the Miss World pageant beginning. And then the final site will be in January next year, correct? Well, why do you think the Philippines was
chosen
to be the host?
Well, I was in China for my Miss World pageant. And you know that whichever country you go to, the country has a lot to offer, of course, but you have a lot to give back to the country as well. And whenever the Miss World pageant goes to a country, there's so much that you do in 1 month that there's so many things highlighted, especially when it comes to tourism. You know, people are more involved, like when the Chinese were cheering for all of us. You know, so they all made us feel quite welcomed. And for 1 month, we travel to different places. We have different, we have a social media, we have a competition called as multimedia, so you highlight different places that you go to.
Mm-hmm.
And Philippines as a country has a lot to offer as well. There's so many exciting things. You know, when we went to China, we weren't like all the time dressed up in heels and our makeup and just parading on the stage, but we went onto the streets. We had a street parade with the people. We had a festival. We climbed the mountain. We climbed Yellow Mountain, and you know, so we do so many activities. And Philippines as a country has always loved Miss World. When I won Miss World, all my predecessors, they all told me that, you know, in your reign, you will for sure get to visit Manila and you will realize how much they will love you over there.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's really good that Mr. World is coming over here, and this it's going to be the biggest show Mr. World has ever seen, because more
That's
than 100
exciting.
Countries
yeah.
are sending
right.
their contestants.
100? Okay, wow.
More
so
than 100.
It's going to be a big one, right?
Yes,
so
definitely.
Manushi and Rohit, you're both Indians, and your Miss World reign, you've mentioned to us how that's been. What about you? How has your Mr. World reign been so far?
I think it's been fantastic, because we just didn't win a beauty pageant. It has so much to offer, because being a part of the organization, we go to different places, different parts of the world, and bring a purpose. We try to help people, share our experience. You know, it makes you a better human being, which is more important. And that's what the pageant is all about. We definitely have a lot of competition contests challenges that we have at Mr. World, especially, you know, the physical challenges that we do.
Oh.
It's not like the more of catwalk or women and the makeup. Although it's so different. It's more manly. You know, James Bond sort of a thing.
I really
didn't know that. You know, at Mr. World, going there, I would be so friendly with all the other Mr. Worlds from different parts of the world. But the most important thing is you got to be so congenial, and you should feel that you have come for a trip altogether. It's not a competition. It's more like you are going for a trip with all your friends.
Yeah. It doesn't feel like a competition. It's like a journey. It's like different countries. So you're the only one from India, and maybe your roommate is the only one from Egypt, and they're different countries, and you just get together and you're trying to survive in this new country altogether. So you become more like family. 1 month you have to survive together.
And avoid fighting with each other. What are your current advocacies, Manushi?
Beauty with a purpose, of course. As Miss World, you are the ambassador for Beauty with a Purpose.
Okay.
And I have my own project, and I shared it with Laura.
Laura Lehman,
The Beauty with a Purpose Award. Mm. And which is on menstrual hygiene, which I'm doing on India. Now we're taking it to Africa as well.
Okay.
But apart from that, when you win Miss World, you have to become the advocate for the 140 countries that send their Beauty with a Purpose projects to Miss World. And I've already, in a very short period of time, been able to travel. I've gone to the British Virgin Islands to support a school, the only school over there for special children. Last week I was in Brazil for two projects. So one is a school that supports people with genetic disorders and Down syndrome. And the second project that we did in Brazil last week was to spread awareness on leprosy. These are like a lot of projects.
Yeah.
Next week we're going to Kenya for supporting female genital mutilation and as well as menstrual hygiene over there.
Yeah, Rohit, is it also beauty with a purpose for you?
Definitely, we have been part of it. We do not call it handsome with a purpose. It's still a beauty with a purpose.
Okay.
So I've been before Manushi, I've been to different places with different Miss World. And by the way, I'm the first Mr. World. Will be having four different Miss Worlds together I'll be traveling with.
Really?
So since Mr. World now is happening next year, January, I'll be reigning for almost 3 years. I think I'm really lucky for that.
So
my year started with traveling to Korea. We went to hospital, public hospital. We tried to raise awareness about cancer. We went to Manila. I have been here twice, and recently we have gone to South Africa also. That is Rise Against Hunger, and we very well know that how important is food. And that is when I really, when I saw the kids there, when I saw met so many people, I realized that people really have major problems in their life with food. So we try to spread the awareness on Nelson Mandela's birthday, and we tried to make food. The entire team from continental winner from different parts of the country or world has joined hands together, and I think this is something wonderful about their organization.
That's really a great job that you guys are doing, and thank you so much for sharing your experience with us. And when you come back, let us know.
And and CNN Philippines is always open.
Definitely. I think the next time I come, I'll be so well with the language, Philippines.
Yes,
I already know
how to hello with
the Yeah, all right. And maganda, you should know that. Again, we just had Miss World 2017 Manushi Chilar, and reigning Mr. World Rohit Khandelwal.